morning, students. In this video, we are going to see exercise 3.5. Our first question is find the LCM by prime factorization method. By prime factorization method, we want to find out the LCM. Then here, the first already we have taken, I think, 24 and 36. Now we take 42 and 70. Second number, 42 and 70. Then 42 is equal to 7 6. As we know, whatever the number you know, you can write 7 6. Then we will divide this 6 into again some more part, multiply by 2, multiply by 3. This is a division of this 6. The prime number should be there, that's why we have written. Now 70, 10, 7 za. Then this 10 we will divide, 5, 2 za. And here the 7 is there. Then we got all the prime numbers as that. Now here also, as we know, in LCM we want to find out first of all common factor. And which are the common here? See, 7, 7, 2, 2. Then we have written 7 multiplied by 2. First of all the common factors. Then remaining factors we will continue here. 3 multiplied by 5. Now here 5 is a 15, 15 2 is a 30, and 37 is a 210. Therefore, LCM is equal to 210. We have to be careful only about the prime number should be there at the last step, and according to that we have to solve. Then let's take some more examples.
Like this, we can solve any one example from this